It's so... so cold. Where am I? I remember running, but I thought that was just a dream. I got out of that place. I got out alive. I ran until I couldn't run anymore. I ran until I must have fainted, but where am I? I don't like the look of this place. I don't like the feeling that I get when I'm here. But I don't know how to get out of here. It looks like it's just a forest. I don't know which way I need to go to get out. If there even is a way out. In a place like this, it seems almost reasonable for there to be no way out. I have to try, though. I refuse to die here, of all places. Not after I was somehow able to get out. I am not going to... I remember hearing a voice in my dream. It was so lovely. Maybe it was an angel trying to tell me how to get out. That would explain why no one woke up when I left. That would explain why no one heard anything. But then, where did they go? Why would they leave me in a place like this? Why would they leave me all alone? Angels, they aren't supposed to leave people alone. Not when those people have already been left alone far too many times in their life. They're supposed to stay with you. They're supposed to... I can't be imagining that. I hear it again. That voice. That sweet, calming voice. I can hear it. It wants me to go this way. It wants me to come closer. But it's so quiet now. What if it takes me hours to find it? What if I can never find it? No. No, it knows that I'll find it. It knows that I can find it. If I just walk the way it's telling me to, I know that I can find it. And with every step I take, it seems to become so much clearer where I'm supposed to go. I know where I'm supposed to go. I can see in my mind where the voice is coming from. It looks like a beautiful pond in the middle of the forest. Such a peaceful, safe-looking place. I'm sure that the angel will let me rest for a while. After all, I've been walking for so long. They have to let me rest, right? Yes, I'm certain they will. If I can just get to them, I'm sure that they'll help me, and they'll let me rest. Maybe they'll even give me food. Maybe they can make me forget what happened to me. Maybe I can be happy again. They can make me happy. Ugh. Are you... You're the creature that was leading me here, aren't you? You are? Are you an angel? You don't look much like an angel, at least from the stories I've heard. You don't look scary, but you don't have wings like an angel. You aren't wearing a white gown like most angels do. You don't seem to be an angel. What are you? You're whatever I want you to be? That doesn't make any sense. Tell me what you are. Yes. Yes, I suppose I am very tired. Why do you ask? I look tired? I suppose that does make sense. I haven't been able to sleep much recently. And apparently I didn't sleep much last night. I don't remember much, but I remember your voice guiding me out. He saved me. He really saved me. You must be an angel, right? Maybe you're just in disguise. That's it, isn't it? Really? That's it? Then can you help me? You can help me if I come to the water? I don't understand. Why would going into the water help me? It will make me happier? Is it magical water? Will it make me happier if I drink some of it? I have to submerge myself in the water for it to work. I don't know if that sounds safe. I can't swim. I never learned how to swim. You'll help me? How will you... Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Please. 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 Don't touch me. I don't want to go in the water if you have to touch me. I don't. You're not an angel. An angel would know not to touch me. An angel would know what I've been through, and they wouldn't touch me. What are you? What kind of sick monster are you? Leading me out here, pretending that you're an angel and that you're going to help me. What are you? You're a siren? I've heard stories of creatures like you. The other children, they would tell me that there was a forest where all sorts of horrible things lived. Creatures like you. Creatures like spiders with human bodies. Creatures like vampires and werewolves. I thought they were just trying to scare me so that I wouldn't try to escape and get them in trouble. I thought they were just making it all up. But you... You're not a story, are you? You're real. You lured me out here so you could kill me, didn't you? Didn't you? You don't know what I've been through. If you knew, you wouldn't have toyed with me like this. You would have just left me where I was. You wouldn't be making my life worse than it already is. You would have left me to rot. That would have been kinder than giving me false hope with the intent to kill me. You really are as vicious and as cruel as the boys told me you would be. You are the monster they always said you were, aren't you? Aren't you? What business is it of yours, what I've been through? You didn't know before, and you were going to kill me. What's going to stop you from doing so now? You lured me here. With that voice of yours, you lured me. What is going to stop you from doing it again, no matter what I tell you? Fine, if you want to know so badly. My parents died when I was a child, and I had to raise my little brother alone. We were homeless and we had to steal to survive. And then, the village we lived near, it burnt to the ground. We went to see if we could steal anything to help us survive. And he died. He died, and I was left all alone. And then some men came into town after I'd moved. And they captured me, along with several other boys, and I thought they might kill us. At that point, it was going to be a relief. Instead, they brought us to a nobleman's household, and we are nothing more than playthings to him now. I thought that when I heard your voice, all of that would be over. I thought I'd be free from that forever. I wasn't wrong. I wasn't. I don't want to die. I don't want that to be the only escape. I want to live. I want to live and get away from him. I want to get away from it all. I want to be free of it all. And I want to live. Is that too much to ask for? Is that really too much to... Don't touch me. Please don't, please. What are you doing? Why do you keep... Stop it. Stop singing to me. No, you're going to lure me into the water, aren't you? You're going to... You're not... You swear to it? Then why are you singing to me? Why are you singing to me? Do I what? Do I want to forget all of that? I do. I want to forget it more than anything. But I don't want to forget my brother. I don't want to forget him. Are you able to make me forget everything else, though? Everything except my little brother? You are? Then can you... Would you be kind enough to make me forget? You would? No. No, not yet. Magic always comes with a price. I know that well enough. What are you going to demand from me in exchange? What are you going to ask me to do in exchange? You want me to stay with you? Why? You get lonely out here? Really? Especially at night? Does it get dark here at night? I get lonely when it's dark too. All right. If you make me forget, and you don't kill me or erase my memories of my brother, I'll stay with you. I'll make sure you don't get lonely. I'll stay with you, I promise. Just please, please make me forget.